Don't be afraid to pluck those strings too.